Lexus 2007. What's wrong with this picture? Lexus, I believe it's a RX 350. Let me double check. What's wrong with this picture? Mold. You fucking kidding me? Nice SUV. Nice one. What's wrong with this picture right here? Yeah, my AC is not blowing well. My heater's not working well. I'm gonna pack it. I'm gonna help you that your vents can breathe better. Look at the engine. On my car, the engine, you can eat on my fucking engine. Idiot. Good shit. Unbelievable. Good shit. Look at the rotors. You can still use them one more time. LOL. Look at the lower control arms. Bushings. They're fucked up. The owner doesn't care. Yep, it looked like crap. Mold. In the outside of your vehicle. Are you serious right now? Let me show you. Actually, let me get my light that I can show the inside. Mold. Coffee stains. Stop being a pig. Fucking car look like shit. 2007 Lexus. With 140,000 miles on it. Why? You don't drive it that much. Oh shit, what the fuck I found? Leave it there. I don't get paid to clean cars. I get paid to fix vehicles. So right is set and done. Job is done. It was leaking power steering fluid. And it was the high pressure hose. So the job is done. But please, don't be a fucking pig. Driving. Really? Come on, I wish I owned this car. It would be nice. It would be a pimp and sex machine. Come on, man. This car has been easy. Easy a year without being clean. What the fuck? Clean your car. It shows pretty much how your house look inside. I'm just wondering how your house look inside. LOL.